the biggest challenge for the youth of today and for the leadership of today is to find new ways of managing diversity. So build bridges, do the connection across cultural or religious lines without giving away your own identity, but without asking of the other to sacrifice his or her own identity.